And the first try of the day is scored by Blaney. And our lady Kermiel with a kick to come. Well done, guys and girls.
Thank you.
is Blaney tries and Blaney will hit back. They now lead 10-6 for the kick that come.
home on campus tomorrow. They are still driving the score to 10-12. The scores are all tied up to 12-0. I will try and correct the scoreboard at half time to reflect the actual scores so everyone can see it. But we've had a few dramas on the scoreboard this morning. I do apologise for those scores. Keep it successful, score is now 18-5. It is successful. And that ends the first half of football, 24-12 in favor of Mighty Bear. Thank you.
Junior rugby league for the last 5 minutes, doesn't have a stopping minute.